Thank you. Tons happening in the world of entertainment. In fact, how about you check it out with me?
Making headlines today is Nicki Minaj and her outfit on Jay Leno, as describing it as skimpy would be an understatement. We can't even tell if she wanted to perform a tribal dance or take flights. Either way, she performed her single Pound the Alarm, and we were afraid she might just pop out of her outfit. Check it out. And moving on, after weeks of speculation and some heavy hinting, Jennifer Lopez has confirmed that she's leaving American Idol and she needs to take something off her plate. She said it's been a great run, but she needs to focus on her movies and her music. In fact, even Lopez's fellow Idol judge Steven Tyler announced that he would be leaving the show to focus on his music. And as always, there's only one judge left standing, Randy Jackson, who is rumored to be also on his way out, while Mariah Carey and Adam Lambert are among those rumored to be in the running to step in as new judges on the show. We also hear Aretha Franklin is officially putting her hat into the ring to be the next judge. If Aretha does become a judge, all we can say is R-E-S-P-E-C-T. And we hear Sage Stallone, the 36-year-old son of actor Sylvester Stallone, might have passed away due to an accidental drug overdose. It's also being rumored that he had been dead for 3 days until the maid found him, and it might be an accidental overdose. And speaking of sons, well, Coolio's son is heading to prison for at least 3.5 years. 22-year-old Grudis Ivy was arrested on November 14, 2011, for allegedly bursting into a Las Vegas apartment with a gun and forcing the tenant into the bathroom while his female prostitute friend ransacked the place. Well, we guess he'll finally be heading into that gangster's paradise that his father liked to rap about. And it looks like Mongolo wants to bring a lot of changes to the MCSK. The former comedian turned politician George Mongagi, aka Mongolo, has promised to bring change to the Music Copyright Society. Mongolo, who was voted into the advisory committee alongside Jane Malimu, says he will be using his experience as a politician to bring change.
The kind of experience that I've had in the local government, the City Council of Nairobi, I'm going to bring it to MCSK and we are going to enhance our collection.
And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Ruhila Adachia-Sooth.